All right, guys, here we go. Optic Fast Break. Five box number one. Pelicans are on the right side of the screen. Yeah, that's true. I see the logic now. Bubbles for all. Yeah, but I did pull like four Luka RPAs. Pulled a couple logo mans. Box one. I feel like there's more cards in this than in hobby. Clint Capella. That is not numbered. Admiral Schofield. Van Vliet, red. It's the 85. Zion. Nice. Cam Reddish. Slightly off-centered. SGA purple. Bron. You're just like stuck with this Elite Dominator card trip. It's all you hit. Elite Dominators. Alexander Walker. Pelican spot. Jeff Teague. James Harden. A's Pelican spot. Auto is Jalen McDaniels. Hornets. Cabin Jelly. Man, these are really off-centered. Regular holo, Cam Johnson. Jamal Murray, Nuggets. I don't know if it was just that box, but those were terribly off-centered. Some of them were. This one, look at this. Blue is out of 50. Zion for Sparty. Even that reddish is pretty bad too. Box number two. Sparty again. Can't wait to bust that plates, man. It's down to 13. What's up, Jason? There's regular holo too, yeah. We just had one. Charge Panini back, not me. That Thornton guy. Thornton, whatever his name is. Wow, really? Pulled a couple gold vinyl autos, like Andrew Wiggins and Bruno Fernando. Nobody crazy. This is box two. Rui. Yeah, Talon Tucker. There he is. That one's got good centering. Danny Green. Hunter. Rui the Rookies. Nasir. Nice amp. Told you to go with Portland. Wesley Matthews, purple, Bucks. Yeah, I mean, oh wow, another one. I've seen that man go hitless in a lot of breaks, so. Lori, here's your man. I feel like we got something good coming. Andrew Wiggins. We always have Dylan Windler. It's out of 85. RJ Barrett. Reddick. Claxton for the Nets. Bam Adebayo. Screw Dylan Windler. Tired of him. I was just wondering what Kyrie was going to do myself. He's out for the season now, isn't he? I saw KD was back in the gym, though, getting it. Dude, when Kyrie's healthy, Kyrie's a baller. Sparty, you got one Zion. Box three is Ryan. See, I like KD. I've always liked KD. Kyrie's never healthy. We might have something super nasty coming here. Not sure though. I'm telling you, I'll say this forever. When KD pulls up mid-range, that fadeaway with that knee in your face, you're not blocking that. You're not guarding that. He gets that knee 7 feet in the air right in your face. LaMarcus Aldridge. When is Steph going to come back? Valanciunas, Blue. RJ Barrett. Tatum. Mo Bamba. Sexton Purple. Bol Bol. I know, right? Alexander Walker. The rookies, Ja Morant. Lonzo. Red Holiday. Robert Parrish, Fast Break Signatures. A lot. I saw some green. I thought we were going to have something out of five. Isaiah Thomas. What's up, Wayne? You get a good nap in? Oh, no. Box four is JB. You saw what happened there? Jello, I'm going to show you my biggest pet peeve in this whole thing. Cards, all things cards related. I'm going to show you my biggest pet peeve after this break. The bubbles are the disco, yeah. Well, it's disco in football. I don't know if they call it something different than this. I like bubbles better, personally. They just call it fast break now. Fast break. Fast broke. Jared Allen. Cabin jelly. Reddish. Jeremy Lamb, purple. Pacers. What's up, Ellie? Ellie, why don't you go tackle that, plates and patches for me. I know you're a fan. Clint Capella Rockets. I'm on it. Bron. Giannis. Schofield. Is Schofield any good? Coley Stein, Jackson Hayes. Well, let's see Zion. Harrow. Thunder autograph, Darius Bazley. Fast break autographs are definitely nicer this year than they were last year. He's developing, he's meh. There's a Zion. Wow, that one's like perfect. Sometimes they have like a rough cut. It's a good Zion. Nice John. Dwight Powell, Julius Randle, wrong Pelican, Kobe, I'm a big fan of Jerry Seinfeld. Dude is a legend. I don't know, Ellie, I've had to check. Oh. You know what else I hate? When you have a Sharpie and it gets all like round at the end and it writes like shit. To buy some new Sharpies. What up, Oops? All right, box five is... Oh, Mikey boy. Yo, Trip, who's Mikey? I know, we got it now. Saw that text and I was like, who's Mikey? Hit him in the head with an aluminum bat. I hit my neighbor one time with a driver. Not on purpose, but. We were in the backyard hitting golf balls. He walked right behind me and I got the backswing going and just cracked him in the head. Porzingis, purple Mavericks. The rookies, Ja Morant. Embiid. Rui, Brogdon Silver, Culver, not black. Brazdeikis, Gallinari, Bazley, Dario Saric, damn Jerry. Nice. RJ Barrett, the rookies. Bubble. Hollow. Was that at the trap house, Jerry? Tried to roll up. Golden State, Joe Smith. Get hit with the trident, it's probably a multiple stab. Oh, we got some bronze, I think. Andre Drummond. Draymond Green. Oh, it's gold. It's Hornets. Rozier. 1 of 10. Wayne was actually the guy that played Aquaman. So that's how he knows. Mr. Harrow rookie. Zion. Ja rookie. That guy. Nice Hawks. DeAndre Hunter. Add this one to your little stash. Yeah, the commercial where he's taking all his muscles off. Is that what you're talking about? super awkward commercial. Let's run it back. There's another fiver in the store. I know, that's what I'm saying. That commercial freaks me out too. Super strange. Like, takes his long hair off and stuff. Odd. Zion. Where is Zion base at? They still get a nice little penny. $40.50 raw, not bad. What's up, Buck Bob? All right, just the notable hits. Rozier, Gold, Joe Smith, Barrett, Baisley, the rookie's jaw. Parrish, Claxton, LeBron, Reddish, another Bron. McDaniels. Not a bad break.